Hey, okay, it's Dion back from the dead, and I'm about to start my 12-week prep to go on to this show up in Indianapolis on like March 31st, March 30th. I'm not even sure when, I just know I'm like 12 weeks out and I'm starting to prep tomorrow. So I got my meals right here. These are just three meals I take to work. The other ones I like in the morning I cook mine, then when I get from home from work I cook that. But anyway, weighing in right now like 130. And I just weighed myself. Well, shit, not 130, 230 of course. Went in at 230, and I just weighed myself, but that's not too accurate because I've been eating and drinking and all that shit all day. But as you can see, it's not many carbs, real clean, and cardio four times a week. And I'm gonna take y'all with me, so I'm gonna try to do a video or two a week of just like updating my progression throughout the week, week by week. So one or two videos a week. I'm gonna make sure I get that, and it's just gonna be like my nutrition and some movements in the gym. Say for week one, I'll probably just show you my back and bicep movements, and then my chest and triceps, you know, on and on. And I'll even probably do legs. Y'all know I don't film legs, but I'm gonna do legs for y'all because it really touched me when I had people hitting me up like, man, why haven't you been putting out videos and stuff? I was like, damn, I didn't know people even was like watching or gave a fuck about me, but apparently they do. So here I am about to do this 12-week prep with y'all. And you know, I feel like I owe it to y'all because I actually got, I didn't even want to say fans, because y'all not fans, y'all my supporters. We're equal, you know? But as I was saying, I weighed in at 230, I'm gonna show y'all my physique. I put on a little bit more size since the last time y'all probably seen me, it was a little while back, but I'm gonna show y'all my currently what I'm working with. But yeah, this is my fat right now, whatever, but back. I made small like back improvements, but nothing crazy. I still need to, you know, get wider and everything. But hopefully when I drop body fat, you know, things start, you know, really clicking. I got 12 weeks to do it. So we're gonna see what happens. I'm gonna take y'all to the gym with me. Of course tomorrow, first week of prep, we're gonna hit back and biceps. I do back like twice a week. So we're gonna hit back, biceps. I might show y'all the cardio I do, if y'all care. Yeah, well, I'll show you everything. This is a journey we're on together. So, all right, here we are. We made it to the gym. And like I said, we're hitting back and biceps. First day in the prep. We're hitting back and biceps. And we're going to do 30 minutes of cardio on the Stairmaster. I'm going to get a few movements in it because my filmer, Todd, dude behind the camera, old fucking Asian kid, he's rushing me. He got somewhere to be. So I'm going to do the best I can to get some key movements in there and show you, you know, like what is working and what I'm doing with the movements. But we're going to start off with these this lap machine right here. Like the lat pull down, but you know, it's a machine. Start off real light, just get blood in the, you know, the muscles. Get a nice stretch, get a nice squeeze. Then we're gonna move over to some pull-ups, get as many pull-ups we can. And then we're gonna do the actual lat pull down on the, you know, the machine too, but playing a machine like this.
My nigga, this is dedication. This is anti-hesitation. This a real nigga celebration. This a Don Block declaration. 59th and 5th Ave, granny house with vanilla wafers. This the remedy to separation. Tupac of my generation.
I don't know exactly how many I'm gonna get, but I'm gonna do two sets over six. Regardless, over six. I've been slacking on my pull-ups, so I don't know how many I can get, but I'm gonna do six. But yeah, get your two sets over six, or as many as you can. And from here, we're going to move into the lat pull down, high value, to get that one.
Opportunity, me preparation. I need some real nigga reparations. Oh, I run up in your bank just for recreation. Dedication, hard work, plus patience. To some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. I'm done waiting, told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying. Dedication. Dedication.
All right, we're on the lat pull downs. It's gonna be high volume, so I'm gonna do three sets, 15 reps. I got it on 125. It's not about a heavy weight right now. It's about really getting the reps. I rep. All
right. Yeah. Coming off the last record, I'm getting 20 million off the record just to off these records, nigga. That's a record. I'm living like I'm out here on my last adventure. Past or present, one you have to mention. This is nothing for the radio. But they still play it though, cause it's that new Drizzy Drake. That's just the way it go. Heavy air play on.
Alright, so now we're getting into dumbbell rows. And a lot of people do these wrong. I was doing it wrong for the longest. And then our coach I just hooked up with, he taught me how to do it the right way. And I've been getting like a lot better results. So you bend over, make sure your back is like really, you know, not like this, really bent over.
Parallel,
right? Tell him, he's a guru. But anyway, you're flat, right? You start here, and you squeeze. Like a rope, you feel me? So not just like this. Not strapping down, it's a row. Squeeze.
This shit way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these hoes I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Hit my essays, I need the booch. About to turn this function into Bonnaroo. Told her hop in, you coming too. In the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Luke.
I don't know if my shit was 100% perfect, but yeah, I get the point.
Right, so
back at this machine. She thought it was. And this time we're gonna be like trying to target. Not trying, we're gonna target the lower lats. Lats, right there. I'm fat right now, so you can't really hit. But anyway, only thing we wanna switch up is we wanna hold it closer. A closer grip on it. We'll get a nice squeeze. And I'm gonna go a little heavier because this machine. Easily it gets the motion just because of the way the machine like moves. So we're gonna go a little heavier, but still getting a nice stretch and a nice squeeze. And like trying to make my elbows like hit the ground to really get the squeeze, you know what I mean? Just kind of put that in your head, your elbows in the ground.
Hey, hey, she's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ayy, like a light, ayy, like a light, ayy. Slept through the flight, ayy, not for the night, ayy. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got squeezed.
Alright, so I don't know if y'all can see anything, it's probably embarrassing, but lower lash should be getting a pumping.
Yeah. I'm that nigga, I ain't got no fear, look my demons in they face. I cannot lay up all day because I gotta go get paid. All I know is get that paper, nigga, fuck who in my way. And I signed that deal yesterday, today these niggas hate. I might put that glizzy in your face, little nigga, I don't play. And these hoes gon' fuck me anyway, ain't gotta go on dates. It feel like my birthday, bitch, I'm getting to the cake. I feel like a bodybuilder cause I'm
here we are at the T-bar rules. Same concept, high volume. As you can see, I got the 25 plates. A lot of people do that, and it's just so you can get a better range of motion. Instead of using the 45s, the plate hits your chest and can't go up as high. So we're gonna use 25 so we can go hard, go crazy, just go too crazy. Hit yourself with this, knock yourself out of some crazy shit, but it was not high intensity.
Fucking bad bitches and they speak a different language. Bitch, the streets made me. I'm a streets baby. I drop bitches crazy. Niggas can't faze me. I'm a 90s baby. Fuck your old lady. Fucking bad bitches and they speak a different language. Yeah, that shit amazing. Yeah, I got on hating. Counting too much paper. Damn, my fingers aching. Want a meal, I taste it. Big Glock ain't shit basic.
Channel, damn, that lap was ignorant.
Huh?
Damn, my nigga.
You know, and the blood in.
Damn.
The blood.
That's more than blood.
Look how small it was. Fucking.
Calling a young nigga fall. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
Back movements out of the way. I'm running low on time, so I'm gonna do like two workouts as far as biceps, and that's one of my strong points, so I'm not gonna worry too much on it. Just smart about the back, you know, be more proportional. And I'm gonna have a full arm day video in that biceps and triceps video. But anyway, to finish off as far as biceps, I'm literally gonna do five sets of 30, 15 each arm, alternating to dumbbell bicep curls. After that, I'll do my 30 minutes of cardio.
Like a motherfucking pro. Like a I be ballin' like my nigga Mo. Bitch, Quest, I ain't a motherfucking joke.
Bag, like all that pizza and cookies and Zaxby's and fucking everything caught up to me. I'm dying, but I'm about to head home and get this post workout, man. Yeah, we got finished that back day, and I apologize about the shortness of the back workouts. Didn't have a lot of time because my filmer Ty, he only could be in the gym for an hour, so we got as much as we can. But the next video, whenever I'm in the gym doing a workout, we're going to get as many movements as possible. I'm trying to explain as much as I can as far as the movements. So next time around, it'll be a lot better. And I can't get too much of my food today, like showing y'all what I'm eating during this prep, which I'm going to be doing week by week. I couldn't really do it today because I wake up at 4 a.m. to go to work. So at 4 a.m., I'm up drinking egg whites and trying to get out of the door. So most likely this weekend, I'm going to show y'all a full day of eating, and then we're gonna go to the gym and get that arm day. So I'm gonna do the full day of eating, go to the gym, get that arm day, and that's gonna be like a week by week thing. So every week, show y'all what I'm eating, because it's gonna change up as the show day gets closer. So yeah, just keeping you updated. And this video wasn't the best. It was just kind of just an introduction of what I'm doing and what's to come. The video's all gonna get better, I promise. So just bear with me. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be exciting. Y'all gonna see the boy take over and win his show. But anyway, this prep, I'm just so motivated. Like, I learned a lot from my last one. Like, the last one, I was just all over the place. Like, I was a rookie. Like, I was fucking, I didn't have a cheat meal. I would just go to Little Caesars and be like, fuck it, I got good genetics. But now my mind frame is a lot different. Like, my coach, he don't even have a cheat meal on my meal plan now, and I don't give a fuck. Like, I'm just so, like, focused on doing everything right to be the best I can be to win this show, because, man, I feel like I can do a lot with this sport. But, you know, of course, nothing comes easy. It takes hard work, dedication. I'm just, like, so focused, and I'm willing. I just want to put the hard work in, and do what I got to do. And I'm just so focused. I'm so motivated, and I want to bring y'all on this journey with me, and it should be exciting. Y'all gonna see struggles when it get closer to the show, and I'm low on carbs and shit. And I'm gonna fight through it. I'm gonna get through it. And if y'all got any questions, concerns, anything y'all want me to film or show y'all anything, like we could do that. Show y'all my food measurements, all that stuff down to the T if y'all want. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Got a new video coming at the end of the week. Like I said, the full day eating and the arm day. And it's going to be a week by week thing. And it's going to be great. I'm blessed to have y'all watch me along this journey. But I'll get back to y'all on Saturday, and we out of here.